Thank you. Thank you. You've been listening to This Is the Student Showcase. We're going to close out with some more from John Coltrane, Something I Dreamed Last Night, with Freddie Hubbard on trumpet and Red Garland on piano. Coming up at the top of the hour is the I Love Jazz Show. Thanks for tuning in to WHCR 90.3, The Voice of Harlem.
WHCR 90.3 FM, New York.
Thank you.
WHCR 90.3 FM, New York.
For a twist on a seasonal classic, the Apollo Theater presents Duke Ellington's Nutcracker Suite and Sacred Music in the show Ellington at Christmas, featuring Savion Glover, Keith David, Liz Wright, Priscilla Baskerville, the David Berger Jazz Orchestra, the Abyssinian Baptist Church Choir, and students from the Dance Theater of Harlem. That's Ellington at Christmas, Saturday, December 7th at 3 p.m. and 8 p.m. Tickets are available at Ticketmaster.com. For more information, visit www.apollotheater.org.
WHCR 90.3 FM, New York. WHCR 90.3 FM, New York.
I love jazz. I love jazz. The whole world knows I love jazz.
Listen up, jazz fans. I want you to get excited about your love for jazz. This is Dee Ramey, host of I Love Jazz, a new music and talk show where jazz fans meet to spread their love for jazz. Put I Love Jazz on your jazz calendar every 2 weeks on Wednesdays from 6 to 8 p.m. and tune in to hear a WHCR exclusive, the I Love Jazz fan theme song. The Jazz Challenge is on. There is no greater love for jazz than Uptown in Harlem. The future of jazz is in your hands. Reach for I Love Jazz at WHCR 90.3 FM, the voice of Harlem.
Shooby-dooby, I love jazz. I love jazz. The whole world knows I love jazz. Oh,
yeah. This is Reverend Calvin Butts. I'm a supporter of WHCR and their efforts to inform and entertain our community. Beloved, listen carefully to WHCR. You will be inspired, you will be informed, and you will be a better citizen and, of course, a better family member here in Harlem. Thank you. Too, but nobody loves jazz quite like I
jazz.